Hello everyone. This UN1700 DP 2 platen injection molding machine with its excellent smart clamp system is able to achieve automatic correction control of platen parallelism, which can reach a accuracy of 0.015 mm within 2 microseconds. We also need to thank for the high-speed closed-loop servo system and the special chemical forming injection unit. The machine can achieve high-precision injection and provide a better forming effect, and also the quality stability of the final products. So, what's the benefit of the chemical process? Firstly, the chemical forming process can reduce 10 to 25% of the product weight compared with the traditional injection molding processes. Secondly, the problem of the shrink marks on the product surface can be solved also. Thirdly, because of the pressure holding process is not necessary during the injection process, so it can reduce the clamping force and the cycle time. Finally, through this benefit, the product weight loss and the stability of the product are improved. In the context of global automobile arming for lightweight, forming technology has been widely used by major automobile manufacturers in the worldwide, and also has been applied in the area of the householding industries. Currently, there are mainly two processes on the market of the forming technology: physical forming and chemical forming. In the auto parts market, European customers more often to use physical forming process, and the Japanese and the Chinese auto customers mainly use chemical forming process. The cost of the first investment of the equipment for the chemical formings early stage is less compared to the physical forming. One more important benefit: the forming agent and the plastic can be adjusted within a simple range according to different forming requirements to achieve the larger weight loss ratio.